Absolutely. Right. The further Sam stays away from the money, the better.
Now we come to Jason's half ownership of the Corinthos Coffee Corporation, as well as trusts set up for him by Edward and Lila Quartermain, Dr. Alan Quartermain. There have been substantial expenditures from those sources for the last 2 years, which need to be repaid.
No, they won't.
In the simplest of terms, Drew and Sam have been living off you for the last 2 years. Drew has absolutely no income stream of his own. Sam's only independent source of income was the Jackal McCall Detective Agency, which is now defunct, and which, and I have documentation to prove this, you gave her the startup money for.
You know what? I know. I get it, okay? Everything I have came from Jason, and there's no way I can repay.
Enough.
What are you doing? Jason?
There. It's done.
Smile, oh baby, it's just you.
Yes, I.